There's only one company out there that could improve upon the performance of the original Team Losi Racing 8. That was Team Losi Racing. We're here today with the hot new Team Losi 8 2.0. With 34 new features underneath the shell, we're going to give you guys an inside look to tell you exactly what makes this buggy special and an improvement over its predecessor, which was a great buggy in and of itself. From drivetrain changes to a new radio tray, new body, new shock features, new suspension features, and more, it's all here underneath the body. Let's take a closer look. One of the nice things about the Team Losi Racing 8 was just how well that it handled. It was really a driver's car. With the 8, what was really nice about it was you could drive it a little bit more aggressively and you didn't have to pitch the car. You could really finesse it, and that definitely translated to faster lap times. Well, that hasn't been lost here on the 8 2.0. Again, it's just been refined. All new front and rear shock towers grace each end of this car, and they're black anodized and look absolutely fabulous. They also feature new camber link positions as well to help you change your roll center and your camber eyes. That'd be your inboard positions here up front and your inboard positions here in the back. The front and rear sway bars on the 8 2.0 have been laser etched for easy identification. Taking the body off, we're going to take a closer look at some of the details that have gone into the chassis. First of all, you notice the layout is exactly the same for the most part as what the original 8 was. Features a centrally mounted engine and an offset drivetrain system. This gets all the center of gravity materials as close to the center line of the chassis as possible. That'll help the 8 2.0 change directions quickly without getting out of shape. Now, a couple other features here. First of all, the 8 2.0 is also slightly larger than the original buggy. This should give it a little bit more stability on the track. It may also assist in steering as well, because you'll have a little bit more room to play with if you want to shim the rear hub carriers forward or back, or the arms front or back as well. In addition to the lengthened chassis, you also have a longer rear drive shaft that features a new boot system on it. Now, that boot will help keep dirt and grit and grime and things like that out of the universal shaft that goes to the rear transmission. It'll help your drivetrain operate freer for a longer period of time. Stopping this beast is also a little bit easier now too, thanks to a slightly revised braking system. First and foremost, the brake discs are a little bit larger than what was found on the 8 original, or we'll call it the 8 1.0. Additionally, the revised radio tray also helps alleviate some problems that may have cropped up on the original 8 when it came to braking. The geometry has been revised on the radio tray in the 8 2.0 to make sure that you don't bottom out your servo upon braking, or full throttle for that matter. It'll help extend the life of your servos. Mounting the engine in the 8 2.0 is actually really simple, especially if you're swapping engines quite frequently from, you know, say a 21 to a 28 to a, you know, any type of engines that you may switch to. Even if you're staying within the same size of engine and just going with ones that are tuned differently or ported differently. On the chassis itself, there are actually a series of etched marks that will help you determine your engine position. So you know that you can easily go ahead and swap engines, mounts and all, and get your gear mesh set real easily just by seeing where the engine mount is in relation to the etching. Now, another thing that may make that simpler in the future if you want to is the 8 2.0 will accept the quick change engine mount that Losi has as well. With that, you'll leave the main engine mount on the chassis and you just have a plate that connects to your engine. A couple of minutes, you can swap your engines in and out, and again, that's originally for the 8 original, or 8 1.0, and it will fit on the 8 2.0 as well, making engine changes even easier. It's been said before, if you can't finish a race, you can't win a race. And the 8 2.0 has a couple of neat features on here that'll help improve the durability over the course of an hour-long A-Main. First and foremost, the rear and the front camber links, along with the front steering links, have all been revised and replaced with 4mm thick turnbuckles. They're super strong, you shouldn't have any issues whatsoever on there. There's also new captured ball links in the front end that should resist popping off a little bit better than what the original units were. A little bit more durable, prevent cracking, thanks to the slightly different material that they're molded out of as well. Now, the key to the performance of any vehicle is you have to have a sturdy backbone, and the 8 2.0 has that. If you notice, this is a slightly different chassis than what the original 8 had. It's now black anodized. It's also longer, as we've previously mentioned. Now, this has also been etched out for your engine mounts, so you can go ahead and get that aligned a little bit better. It's also been milled out in strategic spots to change the flex characteristics of the chassis. It should make the car a little bit more stable, but still provide enough steering for you when you're either on power or off power, thanks to, again, not only milling out just the back or the middle of the chassis, but the front as well, to maintain those flex characteristics. The outboard hinge pins on the rear end of the car have also been upgraded to a 3.5 millimeter outboard pivot pin. This will again just make it easier for you to last an entire 1 hour aiming. We do show it right now with an engine and a pipe. Those items are not included, nor are the servos that you see in it as well. Those you'll have to all purchase separately. To go ahead though and get you up and running, Losi does include a set of wheels and tires. The 8 2.0 also includes an all new body that has improved airflow over the engine head and a little bit better aerodynamics too to get more airflow over your rear wing. Again, the main keys here in the 8 2.0 versus the original car is to improve stability, improve durability, and improve performance. The 8 from Team Losi Racing is without a doubt one of the most innovative buggies that has ever been released. And the 8 2.0 does what nobody thought possible, improve upon the originator. The 8 has been duplicated many times by other companies, but its performance has never been replicated. With the 8 2.0, it takes the performance and the durability of the original 8 and takes it to the next level. Look for the 8 2.0 to show up in your winner's circle locally and around the world very soon.